Hey guys, Ashley here. Gonna play this Splatfest, and I'm gonna use the new sloshing machine, Neo. Let's go! Oh, it looks like it's gonna be a love against love. I have a feeling that love is very popular. Let's do this thing. I do like the range on the sloshing machine. I haven't used one in so long. Oh, well, that didn't work out with this plan. I think I might switch up my gear set after this. Not like this battle counts, but well played, Stardust. Well played. Oh, my team's in danger. I feel like this doesn't have bombs. Point sensors. Oh, I ran out of ink. Oh. I'm not sure how I feel. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I think I'm. Ugh, I need to work on my aim. Like, seriously. Alright, you handle that. I'm gonna go around this way. Oh my god, that was a direct hit. Stardust is good. That's not good. Well, that kind of stunk. We definitely lost that round. But luckily, it was only a love versus love. It doesn't really count. It's up for, you know, moving up my rank. Another squid party here, really? Me and him are like, what? Can we please? Like, can we legit play? Good show, Benny. Being attacked, being attacked, being attacked. Well, I got Benny back, but Damien got me. Someone got me from behind. The guy with the end zap's pretty good on my team. Oh, what'd they do? Correlate their tendon missiles? OMG. I love when they shoot at me because I interrupt the disco party. I guess I just have fun ruining other people's fun, I guess. But you know, I would love to be like Love Queen tonight. Well, look at that. Another victory. I love victories. Oh, it's another love versus love. Very excited. I haven't done this one yet. I really want to test out those cannons. When I saw the pictures from the Japan Splatfest, I was like, cannons! Oh my god! I hope they implement them in like regular. Imagine if they put these in regular Turf War. Oh my god. So they can still splat you through the cannon? That's interesting. I know that sounds stupid, but I didn't think they could. So it's just like being in one of those line things. So can I splat someone in a cannon? Yeah, that they just... Oh, nope. Splat knife.
Okay.
Okay. I'm learning. Okay. This is so cool. I hope they make another map and actually add those to a regular map. That'd be so great. I mean, I love them in Salmon Run. So. Oh, someone's behind me! Well played, Arrow Spray. Well played. Man, that cannon. Ooh. Ooh, I like this thing. I really like those cannons. Really like them. That's like the best. Sweet. Another victory. Another shifty station. Ah, oh, it's in a little. I really would like to have a love versus money. But it is what it is. Love always conquers all, so. Oh! That was messed. That was messed. Okay. I couldn't figure out where he was. I feel like a moron. Alright, let's do it. You know what? They want to play with cannons? I can play with cannons too. To the left of them. Cannon to the right of them. Oh. Thank you, Daniel. Right, back to the cannon. Let's attack. Oh, I'm getting splatted. I had better aim than him. Just saying. That was it. Alright, back to the cannon! Cannon! To the left of them. Every single time I hear cannons, I think of that Fresh Prince episode. When, the butler's a poet. I'm so pumped that there was cannons in the Splatfest stage. So pumped about that. Alright, let's see how we did. That was pretty close. But yet and again, another victory. Let's go. I'm last place on the team, but that's okay. Alright guys, I'm now Love Defender. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna, in the next video, hopefully get to Love Champion. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.